I'd like to thank everybody who are followers, who are in our crowd, and who are watching right now.
Yeah, excellent. Okay, so where exactly are we?
Right under the owl.
And what do we call the owl?
Mrs. Tiger.
And tell everyone again what kind of owl she is.
Great horned owl.
Yeah, okay.
She's, I think, the second biggest owl.
The second biggest kind of owl there is?
Yep.
Yeah, excellent.
The first biggest one is the great gray owl.
So
what
is our project today?
Our project is to put up mesh.
Mesh, huh? And that's what's over there, right? It's a black kind of a net, right? Remember what it's called exactly?
Bird block.
Bird block.
It's used to keep birds out of your garden, but we're going to keep our birds in the garden.
Wait a second. We're going to trap the owl?
No. When the baby hatches, if it somehow, some really weird how it jumps out of the planter,
yeah,
it won't fall through those bars.
That's right. We want to try to protect the baby owlets from falling out of those bars while they're branching, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so how are we going to attach that mesh?
Twisty ties.
You mean zip ties?
Yep.
Little plastic zip ties? So we've got the bird block all folded and ready to go. It's the right length. And how on earth are you going to get up there, Alessandra?
Oh, I'm going to use my flying powers.
Your flying powers? No, really. Who's going to put that mesh up?
Me. I can fly.
Right. So Daddy's going to about to break out the ladder and get up there. Now, a lot of people are going to wonder, how on earth are you going to put this mesh on with the owl there? Now,
his talons as big as this, it's going to attack your camera.
Yep, okay. So, what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to find a time when Mrs. Tiger takes a break from the nest, right? And that's when I'm going to be quick about getting up there and putting on the mesh so that when she comes back, we're out of the way and it's all back to normal for her to be sitting on the eggs, right?
Yeah, well, that time when she takes a break from the nest will be at nighttime.
Yeah, well, we'll hope that maybe during the day, there will be a time where she flies away and I'll jump up there right away to do it, right? So let's wrap this up. Tell everyone goodbye and thanks for watching.
Bye.
And say anything else you want to say.
Bye. Thanks for watching. Peace. You can't see me.